telling some of my family that if anyone was going to get the virus, it probably wouldn't be me, considering I, on a daily basis, I might be around two people, and that's the same two people every day.
Most things are going on just around here, just normal. It's just been a little harder to get a few things. It takes a little more time to order things sometimes. The worst thing has been the grain markets. They've taken a hit after all this started.
The biggest concern would probably be the price of cattle and the effect long term on the market. And, you know, it's something you can never foresee what's going to happen. You just have to play it day by day.